The Windows 11 Start menu is made of four parts. Here's the breakdown. Your search bar. Launch that Start menu, start typing, and you're off. Pinned apps. Find your shortcuts, pin them, organize them, unpin them. Recommended. Install something recently, open a file recently, you'll find it here. And more recent stuff is hiding out over here. Then you've got account settings and power options. It's clean, it's quick, it's simple.